So, I haven't showered since Friday, Thursday. I haven't showered in 5 days. So, I'm gonna go and get that shower right now. Damn, that felt good. How's your shower?
Woo, baby!
Freaking unreal?
So good.
Nothing like showering when you haven't showered in like 5 days.
Oh.
If you wanna try it, you can, but you might have a hard time if you have to go to work or school. Do you wanna do the honors?
Yes. Dun, dun,
dun, dun. Bam. New videos finally up after looking around for internet for way too long. We're gonna have to do something about it. We're looking at some like internet boosters.
We definitely need a boosting.
A booster?
So we are super duper late. We're meeting up with our friends that we actually just met last night. We went and got ice cream with them. And now we are heading, where are we heading?
East.
We're heading east to go pick them up, and then we're gonna be camping with them tonight. So,
driving to Reno area.
Some fun stuff planned, and we're excited to take you guys along. So we are almost at our destination to go pick up our friends. We just drove east about an hour from Santa Cruz, and the drive has been so beautiful. It's just been a lot of like farms and grass and fields, but we don't know where we're sleeping in tonight, so it'll be kind of an adventure figuring that out.
YouTube, these are our new friends here. These guys are crazy enough to.
What's happening?
They're gonna be sleeping in a car. They're out of their minds. But we don't know where we're going yet.
One's gonna be sleeping on our
couch. Maybe on our floor, and maybe the other one in our bed. We'll see what happens. But we don't know where we're going, so we're trying to make up our mind.
So it's a choice between Yosemite or Lake Tahoe, right?
Or anywhere else. Or
anywhere that we want to go.
Within 5-6 hours. I mean,
is Yosemite gonna be warmer?
Like by 2 degrees.
Oh, it doesn't matter then.
Yeah.
You want to go south Lake Tahoe?
We can hit it.
You
we
hit
got
some?
Friends out there, so we can get some.
Oh my God, Lola! Is it South Lake Tahoe? Is that where we decided?
Do you want to do it?
South Lake Tahoe.
Let's do it.
Everyone,
do
it. Everyone vote.
South Lake Tahoe.
South Lake Tahoe.
Here we come.
South Lake Tahoe. Here we go. No service. We haven't had service for about an hour, and we tried to reach out to him and tell him we should meet up before we lost service, and then lost service.
Dude, that's them.
Oh my God.
No way. We found you.
Yes.
So there's a ton of ice down there.
Okay.
It's totally doable.
Okay.
Okay.
But just so you guys know.
Okay.
We're gonna do it. We're so happy we found you. These guys are having an absolute blast right now. They love the adventures. Oh, there he goes! Kind of last minute, rather than going to South Lake Tahoe, we decided we're gonna go towards Yosemite instead, because South Lake Tahoe is getting a bunch of snow tomorrow, and Yosemite's not. So we're gonna start in Yosemite, and then we might loop up there. We really don't know. We're kind of like going with the flow. These guys are down to go with the flow.
All right, guys, so we are in the spot, and we've
I'd say we
here.
Found the spot.
We found the spot. We've been here for probably a few hours just kicking it. We made some bomb-ass corn chowder.
Drank some whiskey.
Talked some conspiracy theories. Yeah. And now we're having...
We're getting 5 people to sleep in this bus.
One
this
big breaking, sleepover.
This is breaking the record. Look, we even got one down here. And Lola, so it's 6 people. Oh no, and another dog, so it's 7.
There's another dog.
Two dogs.
So it's 3 a.m. here. We gotta get...
Some Z's.
So who knows what time we'll sleep till tomorrow, but we'll catch up with you somewhere in the mountains.
Alright guys, so this is where we camped last night. This is where we slept. And we had no idea what it looked like when we first showed up because we came in at like 10:30, 11. So this officially is our first time camping in the snow. And the bad news is we're already out of propane. But we're gonna go and try to find some propane. We're gonna go on a little adventure. We've been a little concerned since we got here that we're not gonna be able to get up this hill right here. It is really muddy now.
Let me try to back up as far as I can.
I bet if you go slow, it'll probably be okay.
No, I'm gonna
I'm gonna gun it. Oh, I just hit something already. I'm gonna gun it to get
hit
that
a tree. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Oh no.
You got it, 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 you got it!
There we go!
We got it! Oh, we're sliding! Oh shit! We just did a little pit stop. We had to go pick up some snow chains. They apparently use snow chains in California, and we don't even use them in Massachusetts, which is pretty crazy. But we are heading into Yosemite now. It's about 5 p.m. and we're gonna try to find a camping spot.
So we still haven't put the chains on the tires yet. The roads aren't all that bad. You can see there's some ice here. I've never put chains on tires before though, but check out this view behind me. We stopped for a second just to look at this because it's freaking amazing. So that's where we're going down in that area. It's called the Yosemite Valley. So we're gonna keep following this road. It's gonna go all the way around and then we're gonna try to find a campsite down there. But we're gonna have a beautiful drive and a beautiful sunset and hopefully we can get there before the sun sets. Because we always seem to come into these campsites when it's dark out, but we'll see what happens. All right guys, we got some Moroccan rice cooking over here. Just about done.
One word, how would you describe this meal?
Speechless, divine, surrender, bliss.
Bliss.
Spicy, delicious, all-inclusive.
We're describing this food.
This is a fiesta.
Fiesta!
Fiesta in tu boca? See?
In mi cuerpo. Alma.
To alma?
Yeah.
Into cabeza?
Deeper.
Deeper than the cabeza. We're playing charades.
Oh, zombie, fungi infested zombie ant.
Two, one, go. Simba.
Yes.
Bro.
Captain America. Superman. Oh, Buzz Lightyear.
Yeah.
To Infinity and Beyond.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Can I do that?
Strawberry Fields Forever.
No, you gotta act it out.
I'm sexy and I know it. Check it out, Kaylee's homemade deodorant. Yeah, you guys want to try some homemade deodorant?
Maybe when it's not super hot.
Well, you can put it in between your fingers and like warm it up.
The coffee?
Oh, yeah.
Try it, man. Put some on.
No, I just want to eat it.
It's totally edible.
That's right. This is the
none of us have showered in
4 days.
When's the last time we showered?
Huh?
When's the last time we showered?
Like 3 days ago?
Oh, yeah, we paid for a gym membership for a day.
Yep.
We've been charged in 4 days, so.
We went to Santa Cruz.
Little homemade deodorant comes in clutch. I'm so zoomed in on your face right now.
Oh, my God.
We've been in Yosemite for, like 48 hours, and we haven't gone on a proper hike yet. So we got our three amigos with us, and we're going on a proper hike. We're doing a Mystic River hike. I don't know anything about
it. Wait, is it really called Mystic River?
Mystic River.
Mystic has been like the word of the day for the last 3 days.
What were we trying to describe with Mystic?
We were trying to describe your meal last night. Oh, no. First, like,
oh, no, it's how we felt about Yosemite.
Yeah.
The question was, how do you feel about Yosemite?
Because we only saw, like, just a small little glimpse of it.
Yeah, with the daylight.
It was like, yep.
And we still don't know what it looks like because it was dark all day yesterday. We've been on the bus all morning. I was cooking and then we were doing riddle time and now we're going on a hike. So let's go see what this part of Yosemite looks like.
Something else.
Yeah, it's like a 1 in 5 chance you drop that camera right now.
Okay, I'm gonna make sure that I don't drop this camera and step down from this massive tree. I would say this place is probably number 2 on the list of national parks we've been to. Zion National Park being number 1, but we haven't even seen the best parts of this place yet. And I already feel like I'm in Narnia, so I would say it's been a pretty good day. So I'm gonna pass this camera around and let everybody say a little something something. So, Jacob?
Oh, vlogging today. Man, I'm super grateful that we got out here.
Hell yeah.
That we were able to follow everything through.
Yes.
That was freaking awesome. And we made it through the treacherous pass where you needed chains.
The treacherous pass.
Without chains.
Without chains.
Okay, YouTube, hello. You can call me bro. I'm very thankful for Jordan, Kaylee, Jacob, and of course Brother John, and the puppers. All the amazing food that we got to create together. Especially all the Ooh. Laughs we got to share. Yeah.
And all the stories.
Oh, can't forget the stories.
Hello there.
What do you think about seeing yourself? Isn't it weird?
Yeah, it's weird. It's very weird. Got a good walking stick. Really comes in handy. Saved me from a few slips out here. It's icy. Make sure you bring extra socks in that cold weather.
And boots.
And happy travels.
I accidentally took a fall and my whole boot went right into the river. Freezing cold water. So our lovely friend John lent me a new pair of socks and now doing all right. My feet are warm and we are going onward. This is where we leave you. We are all snug as a bug
in the bus.
We got the heater going and we're telling stories. We're about to make some bomb ass spaghetti.
So we met these guys, how many days ago? Was it 4 days ago?
3 days ago?
We've been together for 3 days now.
Thursday.
4 days ago.
Thursday.
We met these guys on Thursday, went and got ice cream. Jacob actually reached out to us on Facebook and then we all went and got ice cream. They're like, hey, we're gonna go on this adventure. You guys wanna come? And they're like, yeah. And now we've been hanging out for 3 days. We have no plan.
And our intention when we left was we were just gonna go with the flow at first. Jacob had a plan to stay at his friend's house.
Reno, and then we were gonna go to Tahoe.
Right, so last minute we decided that we were all just gonna jam in the bus and have one big
adventure.
Slumber party. Yep. One big slumber party.
So 3 nights now we've had 5 people and 2 dogs sleeping in this bus. I guess the moral of the whole story, or like the theme of the whole story, is hang out with new people.
Open your heart up and
don't be afraid to get yourself out there.
Connect with others, yeah.
Because you might end up sleeping in a bus with 5 people
and two dogs.
Two dogs for 3 days in the middle of nowhere.
Exactly. That's about it. We're gonna close it up here, everybody.
Bye.
Peace out.
Mwah.